Huntley hoped they were. To be honest, I'm not even sure. I wonder if you think me absurd, if you ever heard these words, which be fine, cause I honestly don't expect for you to call, if you to text, ever hear from you again. You offer your number, but I gave you mine instead. But perhaps I'm a...
Good morning, here are your morning announcements for Thursday, April 29th. I'm Jakiah Carter. My class is currently working on the legislative branch of government. I want to see criminal justice reforms. Here is why. Between April of 2020 and April of 2021, there have been more than 5,000 shootings of unarmed African Americans, according to the Washington Post. Clearly, there is a critical need for legislative reforms. This is the process of examining existing laws and advocating the implementing change within a legal system. We're entering the final weeks of the school year. Make sure you're up to date on classes and assignments. Testing will begin soon. Be sure to review your work and assignments in each class to help boost your scores. For those of you who need some extra time to complete your coursework, summer school signups are going on. Dampy is starting an after-school program this month. The hours are 3 to 6:30. Students will have the opportunity to participate in an after-school program offering singing, dance, and art class on Wednesdays and Thursdays. Group activities, snacks, and food will also be given. For more information, contact Mr. Cooper. Spring football practice starts soon. Sign up with your receptionist or Mr. Ward. It's important to remember how to keep safe during the COVID crisis. Remember, wear a mask while in school. School remains open Monday through Thursday, closed on Friday for deep cleaning at all locations. Keep social distance, which means stay 6 feet apart at all times. Here are the students celebrating birthdays this week. When you see them, wish them a happy birthday. Here's what we're having for lunch today.
No, but I know.
Make a friend today. Be kind to each other. Have a great day.
I just wanna borrow your time. I just wanna borrow your time.